English by S.S. Kumar for a standard 10. Summary of A Triumph of Surgery, Part 2. After a few days, Mrs. Pomfrey told Mr. Herriot that Tricky was not eating anything. It is not eating even its favorite food. It keeps on panting whole day. Mr. Herriot had already made his plan in advance. He advised her that her Tricky needs to be hospitalized for 15 days. After listening this, Mrs. Pomfrey was about to be unconscious. She was sure that her Tricky would die without her personal care. The narrator took Tricky in his car and went to the hospital with its all things or belongings, like bed, toys, cushions, coats, mini balls, etc. There, Tricky looked down at other dogs and they sniffed around it and ignored it. Mr. Herriot kept an eye on Tricky for 2 days. He provided it a lot of water but no food. On the third day, it began whimpering after seeing other dogs. It followed them to the garden. After that day, other dogs had their food. After finishing them, Tricky walked around the balls. It also licked them. It was very hungry. Then it was given some food to have. More in the next video. Thanks to all. That's all for today.